Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, welcome to the Woodstock Festival 2024. We're looking forward to a good day. The weather's with us at the moment. We'll keep our fingers crossed it stays that way. So our first band today we've got up is Origami Wolf.
Hello.
Time I hear the words, she one of your songs, I think it's about me. Then there'll be a rumor going around. Sometimes I dream of you and all the things that we probably never do. And I wake up feeling lost before I'm found. She turns out the
himself in his monitor. Thank you for the beer. Hello everybody. Not gonna lie, the next couple of songs would have been better if it was really miserable outside. But I think generally speaking we're quite happy that the sun has come out. I
sense your struggle from miles off. I can ease your struggle.
Also tastefully advertising The Collective. We'll be playing together later on about 4 o'clock on the main stage doing some covers. So if you like 70s rock, then come along with that. But anyway, yeah, this is a new one that we've been working on. It's called What If There Was Lightning. Start.
starts with a bang, goes out with a whimper. What if there was lightning just this one time? Am I expecting too much from never saying goodbye? This is the day I think you'll come back. I'm sure of it now, it feels like a fact. This is the way, I'm certain of that. I figured it out, but it feels like a trap. I guess I'm willing to wait until there's nothing to say. Feels like a last roll of the dice. I ain't asking for nothing, but that would be nice. Am I expecting too much from never saying goodbye? This is the day I think you'll come back. Sure of it now, and it feels like a fact. This is the way, I'm certain of that. Figured it out, but it feels like a trap. I guess I'm willing to wait until there's nothing to say. This is the day, think you'll come back. I'm sure of it now, it feels like a fight. This is the way, I'm certain of that. I figured it out, but it feels like a trap. I guess I'm willing to wait until there's nothing to say.
Thank you. Turns out this one's a new one too. This is a waltz. If anyone feels like dancing. It's not really a dancey waltz, it's just a miserable song in 3/4 time. It's kind of based off imaginary stories that are based off real people, but didn't really happen with real people. But if you've ever spoken to old geezers in the downstairs Market Bar Lane, it'll give you a rough idea. Especially drummers.
Rock and roll is a young man's game. He says as he puts the flame to another cigarette, but I can tell from his expression with a twinkle in his eye. Keeping time with the joke he's about to find. Fist raised towards the sky. If it's anger and hurt, you will not survive the songs that he never am I terrified? If the future keeps letting us down, we can always go back. With a twinkle in our eye, keeping time with the joke he's about to find. First race towards the sky. At least you have the balls to stand up and ask him out of us all. We thought you'd get past him out of us all. He had nothing left to
this is one from the back catalogue.
On a wooden tooth.
On a wooden tooth. Yeah. This one is called Daylight.
Since I've seen daylight. last dance. When it's taken away, you want a second chance. Oh, night, oh, sure as Sunday, put it down to shoulda, woulda, coulda, and I'll kill you.
So we got one more exclusive song. Let's just chuck in a cover in case everyone disappears to the main stage. And lo, that does come to pass. So, just a wee cover for you, and then that'll be us. Thank you very much for listening. Come see us on the main stage later on. I'm in drop D, so it doesn't work. What songs to play for this set, and Ilse was saying, are you going to do your party piece? I thought, what's my party piece? And then she pointed out what it was, and I thought, oh well, let's do that.
What's the secret party piece?
No, a secret party piece. This is a secret part. This is a cover, so sorry, PRS.
Woo!
streets of this town. It'll be hard on you up all night. You say you gotta stay hungry. Hey baby, I'm just about starving tonight. I'm dying for some action. I'm sick of sitting here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Come on baby, give me just one look. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. You can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Enjoy the rest of the festival.
Origami Wolf, everybody, give them another cheer. So on the main stage, we've got, is it Agnes? So you can go over there and watch them for a bit, but please come back to this stage. We've got Kenna Ross up next. So we look forward to seeing you then.